Tara.
That's right.
And we're in the Reserva Nacional de Fauna Andina Rea, Eduardo Avorella.
I think we're about 3,000 meters above sea level.
Perhaps more.
Feel a little bit wheezy here.
I feel a wheezy with chewing coconut leaves.
Yeah. Jim doesn't really like them. Spat out after 10 minutes.
I will spit it out more actually. But yeah, lovely place. We saw some flamingos earlier on. We crossed the Bolivian border. Our mission stands. So we will be in.
To get to uni in 4 hours.
4 hours. 4 hours. And then afterwards, well, we will have to work on it as it comes. But so far, so good. I got my visa through. I'm happy with that. That was a hell of a pain in the neck. Yeah. I don't want to say bad language or the camera. And this is it. So we're just traveling through the fauna, the reserve. And then we'll go to uni and I hope we take another video then.
Fantastic.
Yeah. Thank you very much.
Step outside, get the camera a little bit of
a
view, mate.
There we go. Well, today is the 29th of January 2012.
Hobbits, Philip, hobbits.
Oh, yes, I did actually just then, yeah. Things seem a little bit backwards, but yeah, it's how they like it. So, I guess they appreciate it. Kids only have one toy, but it's not a toy.
Nothing that you haven't already said, my son.